A local park committee is hoping that Siouxlanders will help it reach a fundraising goal. The Riverfront Fundraising Committee has launched that campaign for phase two of the Chris Larsen Park Development Project. The committee says that folks indeed stepped up, helping raise $6 million for phase one, and they're hoping the community will do the same again. That second phase of that project is expected to be completed in the fall of 2022.